One of the fathers came up to me, and his 9-year-old son said to him, "That granny is going to kick ass." And I said to the father, "I hope I didn't disappoint him."
Sensei Fran turned 80.
Remember the first 100 years of the hearts. Since I'm 3/4 there, it's okay.